about the river regimes. Now, what is a river regime? The pattern of flow of water in a river channel over a year is known as its regime. That means that whatever amount is flowing in a river in a year will be known as the river regime. North Indian rivers are perennial. Now, as we know that glaciers, when they melt, they provide water to our North Indian rivers, that is Ganga, Yamuna, we have Brahmaputra, you have Indus. All these rivers are perennial rivers which flow throughout the year. Then the South Indian rivers have fluctuations in their flow. Now, South Indian rivers, because they originate from the Western Ghats, Eastern Ghats, the Satpura Range, the Chotanagpur Plateau or the Central Highlands, they have, you can say, fluctuations. Somewhere they are flowing a large amount of cusets, somewhere they are having a less volume of water. That is because they are non-perennial. They get rains, then only they are filled with the water. Then you have the regime of South Indian rivers is controlled by rainfall, which also varies. As we know that some parts of the South Indian rivers, they get only few rainfalls. Supposedly, you can say Tamil Nadu. They get rainfall very less, and that too in winters only. So the rainfall, if the rainfall is less, the water will also be less. Volume of water is measured in cusets, that is cubic feet per second, or cumets, cubic meters per second. Now Ganga, we study majorly about Ganga over here. The minimum flow, you can say, is in January and June in the river Ganga. Maximum flow is in August and September, because after the rains, the volume of water has increased, plus the glacier has also melted. Then at Farakka, it has 55,000 cusets, that is the largest, and the minimum, it has 1,300 cusets. I hope this topic is clear with you. Now coming to the next topic. Now, we have studied this. So what is the reason that maximum and minimum water is there in the Ganga? What are the factors responsible for such a large difference? You can see here, at January, it has 1,300 cusets, whereas in August and September, it has 55,000 cusets. So the reasons are, the first one is construction of dams. Mostly, all the dams are constructed on the perennial rivers which are flowing throughout the year, and the water is at large. Then interlinking of rivers. Major tributaries are linked with the major rivers. Construction of check dams. Because of the heavy flow, dams have to be constructed even on small tributaries also. Then construction of canals parallel to the river. Water has to be provided for irrigation, so canals have been constructed parallel to the rivers. And the last, we have the lift irrigation. Water is being lifted from there through canals, through different systems, and the water